Thank you very much, Congressman Zinke. Thank you for your willingness to take this on to what, as you know, and you can see from today, is going to be a very contentious job from time to time. But somebody's got to do it, and I'm glad you're there. I'm particularly thankful to the president-elect for picking a Westerner to do this, who understands Western issues.